What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Chantel.
I'm Jesse.
And today we are doing another reaction suggestion. Justin Bieber, Beauty and a Beat featuring Nicki Minaj. Official music video. I have heard this song before. I'm sure Jesse has too. But he's not.
I feel
not
like I have to. There's almost a billion views
yeah.
on the video. So.
It's like a, it's a pretty popular like yeah. old Justin Bieber song. So I think for sure you'll have heard it. So.
Well, I definitely haven't seen the video if I have heard the song.
So. Yeah. Well, I have not seen the video either for sure.
So. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
In October of 2012, 3 hours of personal footage was stolen from musician Justin Bieber. Okay. That's not good.
Yeah. Personal footage.
Right?
The following footage was illegally uploaded by an anonymous.
You have no game. Hey! Woman, let me talk to Nicki. Would you rather?
I'm hungry!
This is definitely, like, you can tell, obviously, it's an older song, so it's, been, like, 7 years since it was released, so it's definitely, like, young Justin Bieber voice.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Like, when he came out, when he first came out as, yeah. like, singing. But, I mean, it's still a good song. I liked it from when it, like, originally was released, so.
Yeah.
I haven't heard it in a really long time, so it's, like, a flashback, almost.
Yeah, like, a,
it
yeah,
takes
like
you
a,
back,
like
yeah.
a straight throwback, yeah.
Yeah.
Holy. It's cool, too, like, doing, like, the video on
like a GoPro type thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So it's not like, it doesn't look like it's like filmed, you
yeah.
know what I mean? It's like actually like they're moving
like he's
stuff.
Doing it, yeah.
Yeah, so that's pretty cool. I like that.
He's holding it, and then all of a sudden it's going away.
Yeah.
But it's not like someone juggling to take
There's
it,
no
so that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Definitely good filming.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's, yeah, when you have that much money, you make bomb videos.
Yeah.
Oh. say old school Nicki, man, she was killing it.
Yeah.
Back in the day.
Yeah.
Damn, young money was just a bunch of animals licking the hip hop game.
Yeah.
Holy. I haven't listened to much Nicki like
me neither,
like,
yeah.
Nowadays. Like I know that like they're still like they've all went their own directions, like
yeah.
You know, gone huge, but it's like yeah, like back in the day when it was like Bedrock days and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh my god. They were killing it.
Video.
I almost wonder if like somebody from the filming
maybe stole from it,
had taken it, you know what I mean, like it was from the people that were there filming it with them that took it, maybe. I'm not sure. I've never
maybe, but that's crazy. That video was so like, that seems like so much fun. Can you imagine? He like party, they literally rented out an entire friggin outdoor water park and just
lit it up
all night. Yeah, brought TVs in, just dance. They're just like freaking jamming out. That's so fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be crazy.
That would be the fun. Like yeah, seriously, that would be super fun. What? It's a great song. Great music video. Yeah.
Yeah.
An old one.
Yeah.
An oldie,
like
but
it.
A goodie.
Yeah, like old Justin Bieber, like it. OG Nicki Minaj, love it.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Yeah. Alright guys, thanks so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything. And continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you guys. And give us some more suggestions because we're enjoying all of them. Mm-hmm. Thanks guys.
Peace out guys.